All right. Yeah, I don't wear the gloves again. It's okay. Okay. I have to borrow my neighbor's tractor to put hay out for the cows because my tractor is still being repaired from when those guys tried to steal it. And I got a phone call yesterday to tell me that it's going to cost me $2,600 to get it repaired and back into farm working shape. So, unfortunately, that's a chunk of change. My truck, to have it fixed, because the we call the flex plate, which I thought I was saying is a flywheel, had cracked and broken. It was $7,100, and thank God Susan was able to take a loan from her work that she works, and get a farm loan to, not a farm loan, a personal paycheck advancement loan in order to get the truck, because we're totally out of cash since we had the truck fixed. And my neighbor, I used to work for my neighbor, and I watch, I'm like his security guard over here. I keep sure that nobody comes over here to steal things, and I keep an eye out for stuff over here. They let me use a tractor when I need to, and I was hoping that I wouldn't have to use it anymore, but obviously I'm gonna have to use it. But hey, Al. Pound bales, and this tractor can handle two of them, where my tractor can handle two of them a little bit easier. This here is a little tricky because it's a little lightweight rear end on here to handle, but I gotta be careful, be drive careful, or I am in dumping the tractor over. Here we go. That's why I don't hit my posts, corner posts. Come on, babies, move out of the way. Come on. Get up, hit up, move out, go. Keep going, girls. Come on, get out of the way. Come on, babies. Go. Just cut one, Lee. Are you kidding? Yeah, that's gonna be hard on your hand. Okay, ready? Pull it to the middle. Can't pull it out, just pull it to the middle, stand back a little bit. Can you get out? Okay, let me pick this other one up now. Jerry, get out of the way. Green right there, Lee. Try not to let any netting around, because if you need netting, the cows can accidentally digest and get their stomach, and it doesn't digest, it just plugs them up. Happy Thanksgiving, cows! Get another bale. so I don't have to come back. The wrapping's on the other side. You want to just grab the wrapping. It's on the bottom, I think. And just like that, the animals that needed hay got their hay, so they get their Thanksgiving dinner. Thanks for watching. I hope you mind this short little trip and feeding the horses and cattle today. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. It's free. And all you're going to do is help us out down the road by subscribing. And we will let you know, or let you hopefully see on the next one. Thanks a lot, guys. I appreciate it. Hope you sure don't get run over. And I hope everybody has a happy Thanksgiving.